The course homepage is a specialized page that contains dynamic content arranged in modules. Instructors can customize the display of the homepage by renaming the page and by adding and removing modules. This tutorial will show you how to add a module, remove a module, and rename the homepage. To begin, click Add Course Module. A variety of modules can be added to the homepage. From the list of available modules, click Add to place a new module on the page, or click Remove to delete one from the page. You can use the links in the left frame to browse the modules by category. You can also view more information about each item and see a preview of the module. Let's add the Alert module and remove Calculator. Scroll to the bottom of the page and click OK to save the changes. Now the Alerts module appears on the home page and the calculator is gone. You can also remove modules from the home page by pointing to a module and then clicking the Close icon. Removing a module from the home page will not permanently delete it. You can easily add it back again if desired. You can rename the home page so that students better understand the type of information that appears on the page. Access the Page Titles contextual menu and click Edit. Enter an appropriate page name, and then click Submit. Changing the page name does not automatically change the course menu link. Edit the course menu link to keep the page name and the course menu link consistent. Access the course menu link's contextual menu, and click Rename Link. Type the name, and then click the Save icon. Let's review. First, access the home page and add modules. Then, remove unnecessary modules, rename the homepage, and the course menu link.